too much weapons. I'd say we should ban all weapons. We should have war on guns. Why do we allow weapons of major destruction, minor destruction, and ban weapons of mass destruction? Why? What kind of signals do we send people? Like, it's okay if you do a little killing, just keep it under 100 and it's okay. Weapons are really dumb. You can't use it for anything useful. No matter what you do, it's counterproductive. You can't create life, because it only shoots blankets. You can't eat anything that comes out of it, because it's too quick. So what good use can you do with it? Well, Tom, what about all those people who use it for relaxing purposes? Well, if you're so fucked up you need to assimilate murder to get peace at heart, you should never have a gun. So, I say, take it away. A lot of weapons is army only. As far as I know, you can still not buy a tank. I tried a number of times. So why not weapons too? What would happen? Armed robbery would take a serious beating. I mean, what are you going to threaten with? A stick? And murder take a huge drop, because it's not gonna be that easy anymore. So you have to do more planning, and you realize that maybe this won't work and I might end up getting killed myself. Maybe we should make friends instead. So I'd say, let's invade every home in the whole world, occupy the kitchen for 13 years and install an espresso machine. Let's arm up and go to war against weapons. It's worth killing for.